Passion is a strong feeling of enthusiasm or excitement for something or about doing something. Cole Combatus is a talented musician and has a huge passion for playing the piano.
I started playing piano in like third grade. I went to a teacher when I used to live in Piscataway before I moved out here to Hunterdon County. So I was with him for about like 5 years or so. And then we moved out here and I stopped playing for about 2 years. But then a friend of mine, a really close friend, he plays piano too. I saw him just jamming one day and I was like, I could do that. That's cool. That is cool. So then I'm like, Mom, can I have piano lessons again? And yes, I found a teacher and I've been playing ever since. And I was in like 8th grade. Piano is definitely the main instrument that I focus my most attention on. When you're playing piano, you're just like in a different world, you know? You just feel the music, you're escaping your current reality and you're becoming the piece that you're playing. You know, you're just making art and it's just so wonderful. It's so relaxing. You can express all kinds of emotions. I use it to relieve stress. I just use it to have fun and just enjoy myself. Chopin is my favorite composer, absolute favorite composer. My dad was a serious musician. He played in a band in college. He played guitar, bass. He played trumpet in high school and college. And so that's where I got the musical side from. I love to play music with my dad, especially, because what we do a lot is I'll be on piano and he'll be on bass and he'll just play along with me. We do Billy Joel, Beatles, Elton John, just everything, just jazz. It's just so much fun because it's a really good just bonding experience with him. I love doing it. Music is such a big part because it's my biggest passion. It's what I love the most about just everything. Music, when you play music, like there's songs and tones for just every occasion. You're at a funeral, so there's gonna be music. Wedding, there's music. Life and death, sad music, happy music, you know? Everything is just revolves around it. Like, it can be expressed in every occasion, every scene. And I just fall in love when I play. It's expression, it's just a way of seeing the world around us. And it's like expressing yourself for it. I just wanna be as good as I can be. I wanna be able to just go up to any piano I see and just play. And just create sound and make people happy or make them sad if it's the right occasion. I want to be as good as I can possibly be because this is what I love. And like, if you love something, you want to be good at it. You want to be the best that you can be at it. And so I know that this is going to be with me the rest of my life. So I'm going to play it and I'm going to get as good as I can at it because I love it and I want to be good at it. And then I play with Caroline a lot because she's a singer and it's fun to do. Like, she sings and I play piano. This is awesome.
Caroline Pereira is Cole's girlfriend and spends a lot of time playing together.
I think it's just like the fact that we're both, you know, we both love music and it's a passion for both of us. So when you can play with someone who has the same like ideas about it as you, it's just, you know, it's really fun and it's something that, you know, can bond two people a lot. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people can't do this kind of thing because like a lot of people can't play or, you know, sing or whatever. So it's definitely something like special that you can do if you're both musical.